This is Farmers Inside Track, supported by Food for Mzansi.
In one area, you would be able to make a living far beyond in most traditional aspects or more traditional markets. Whether you decide you're going to be the guy that puts apples in a bag and gets them to the market, or the guy who actually grows apples, is irrelevant. You need to choose, you need to niche and be the best at it. And in that way, opportunities will come your way.